Gott.
Weißt du, wenn rot ist und schmiert, ist was?
Thank you.
society as a whole, and a focus for debate around issues concerning the nation state and national identity. The symbols of its patriotism were the Navy's victories, its ships, its commanders, and its sailors. And of all naval victories, it was the Battle of Trafalgar that defined the relationship between the Navy and the British nation for the next 100 years. This is because Trafalgar came to represent a uniquely powerful fusion of victory, extreme violence, duty and ultimate sacrifice, the latter poignantly represented by Nelson's death in victory. And all these ideas are represented in Turner's painting. Events have proven that Trafalgar was indeed the decisive naval battle that everyone had hoped it had been, and any pictorial representation to embrace the sense of inclusion and grandeur by commemorating not only Nelson and other officers, but also the many ordinary sailors and marines who had fought, suffered and died. So what Turner set out to do was to create an epic picture, but more than that, an epic British picture, with the nation and the Navy at its heart. This would explain the way that Turner's composition has a very central, almost static emphasis, the image dominated by Nelson's flagship victory, almost to the exclusion of every other ship, with a complex grouping of British sailors in and around small craft positioned directly below. Hence the central dynamic of Turner's painting.
Would Mr. and Mrs. Warming, as Mr. and Mrs. Warming, please make yourselves known to a member of staff. Thank you.
Not only by association, through the focus on his flagship, and the various detail Turner incorporates, such as Nelson's famous signal, England expects that every man will do his duty, but also through the representation of the battle itself, and even his death, which we can imagine is happening now on board Greenwich, is symbolically represented by the collapsing mast of the night.
Thank you. initial British fire, Dad with a shot the German line, able to see the bad visibility. British fire allocation and also the comparing model. People did intend that the Blitzer should be targeted by both the Lion and Princess Royal, and that worked. But the Tiger and Queen Mary mistakenly targeted one ship too far back. The second German ship in the line, the Dörflinger, was left totally untargeted. But it was the firing from the Von Gittin that scored the first victory. Her gunnery officer, Marquardt, managed to score repeated hits, though he said he could hardly make up the target as she was almost totally covered in splash. After only 30 minutes of battle, the first British ship, the Indefatigable, slid out of line, rolled over and sank. Any survivors didn't last long in the numbingly cold waters of the North Sea. 25 minutes later, the Queen Mary also fell victim to German guns. She'd only been in service 3 years. The pride of the Royal Navy disappeared in a devastating explosion. A huge mushroom cloud, the only visible evidence that a ship had ever even been there. In less than half an hour, more than 2,000 British sailors lost their lives.
对对对。
I get a knot or something, I'll come to you.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Interesting.
Roll me, you have a lot. Look at them.
Oh, the dog came back.
Oh, that dog is so cute.
Oh, he came back.
It
left its odor just to come back.
Minst du mir auch hier?
Yeah. 现在七点是吧？现在四点是吧？这五点，这个是五次啊。你看到它的风格，好像是24小时。你看这个 X V 是5吗？
那是不是美？